सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे चैनल को और बेल आइकॉन को दबाइए हमारी लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
हाय, आई एम सतीश पल्लापुतला, स्टेइंग इन गुड़गांव। आई गॉट टेस्टेड पॉजिटिव फॉर कोविड ऑन 20th April एंड फॉर्चुनेटली रिकवर्ड फ्रॉम कोविड सक्सेसफुली बाय 10th of May। लेटर ऑन वी वर क्लोजली मॉनिटरिंग द हेल्थ एंड रिकवरी प्रोग्रेस। On 17th May, I got a nasal discharge, which is in black color. So immediately we approached Mr. Vivek Gogia, who is a ENT doctor in Gurgaon, and he done the nozzle endoscopy and recommended MRI. And based on the MRI report, Mr. Gogia recommended us to join in a hospital as soon as possible. So then we were searching for the best hospital in Gurgaon area, and then we came to know that Mayom Hospital is one of the best for ENT related treatment, and we got admitted Mayom Hospital immediately. And that was my first interaction with Mr. Manish Prakash sir, ENT specialist in Mayom Hospital. And the best thing with Mr. Manish sir is that he explains the root cause, all possible symptoms, all the best suited treatment for that, and what will be the recovery period, what may be the side effects or symptoms, how we can eliminate or reduce the side effects as much as possible, how we can work for a speedy recovery. He explains everything. He sit with us and ensure that the patient is 100% comfortable. There is no panic situation, and whatever the details one should know and what are the details one should not know as per the patient point of view, he explains everything. And take utmost care in prescription, in recommending the drugs as well. He ensures that any side effects or allergies coming after those, and then what is the alternatives or how we can avoid those things. And every day he keeps a close touch with patient. And I was admitted in Mayom Hospital for more than 15 days, and I went undergone through the sinus surgery, the sinus cleaning surgery on right side sinus, maxillary sinus, orbital and other things, and then the follow-up visits. And I am fortunate that you know, within 15 days I started feeling better now, and the recovery is as expected. And still I am continuously in touch with Mr. Manish sir, and you know, during the follow-up visits or the cleaning appointments or anything, he keeps a close contact with the patient. He asks for any how you are feeling, what are your observations, is there any challenges you are facing. Then he himself do all kind of procedures and ensure that, you know, the least possible infection will also be taken care, and patient will have 100% recovered and long sustainable happiness. Thank you so much for Dr. Manish Prakash, and we are blessed to have Mr. Manish Prakash as our ENT specialist, and I 100% recommend Mr. Manish Prakash for any kind of ENT related medical requirements.